Good morning, Vietnam. Well, it's good evening because it's like 1:30 now. And today is day 4 in Portugal. I think Adam's outside doing his vlog somewhere to see.
Nope, he's not.
And today we are going over to another hotel to try out our new pool because you guys know that boy Adam, previous vlog, flashback. Me and Adam here, we're currently playing Pokemon Go. Yeah, we're going to go over to his hotel and try out the new pool because apparently they have diving boards and stuff, which is pretty cool. We don't have any here. And my hair still has gel in it from the other night. Oh my god, well, last night I haven't got a shower, but the pool should hopefully wash it out. Anyway, I'm wearing all my shorts, looking good. The nice sandals. Good morning. How are you today, Adam?
Top of the morning, dude.
Top of them, it's the evening. We didn't get to sleep until like 4:30, 5:30, whatever, and we were up talking about Russians and stuff. I don't know why.
You put the vodka in the microwave.
The vodka in the microwave.
Daddy.
How are you today, Daddy?
Good.
Good.
Sunshine up.
You enjoying your holiday?
Yeah.
Me too.
Relaxed.
Very relaxed. Alright, we're here. We got a nice wee fountain and I can't see anything. It is so warm today.
27
degrees.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Oh my god. It is so warm. Oh yeah, Adam got us a nice coffee. It's a cappuccino iced coffee. Not gonna lie, this outside is like way better than ours. It's insane. I have Adam here, the man who got us a coffee. How are you doing today?
Good.
It's so warm today, it's like 27 degrees or something. Just like a park here and there's anything you can do and play with. It's amazing. There's trampolines down there as well. Currently at the pool, we have 3 stages of diving boards. Adam's right in the last one. You gonna do it? I mean, says me. Go! You run away. So let us up when we're low. Just chase the waves. We'll make it. If you're happy, I'll show you where to go. Won't you set free? We have no time for love, we run away. To get us up when we're low. Oh. Even if I lose my ground, I won't let it hold me down.
The master way of diving. Away until we go flatline. Don't get in our way, cause we won't waste more time.
Alright, currently leaving. We had a nice wee swim in the pool. It's an elevator. Alright, here we go. We're outside now. What the hell? How you doing? How you doing? I loved it. It was so good. It was so fun. You just dive in and you're there. It's such a massive height. I used the GoPro, so hopefully that turned out alright. I'm only realizing now that they changed the sign. It used to be more colourful than that. Anyway, we're just going outside to get some signs. Okay, that car. Okay. So, we're on our way back from the strip. We got Adam a Pokemon Go set. I think it's just, it says in the back, Evolution's Journey to Rejoin the Ritual Heart Gold. He will know what that is, but he's a big fan of Pokemon, so we thought, why not get him this? Because we're nice. Gonna be nice. Oh, I did it. We will go our way until we go flatline. Oh yeah, the gifts. So you have a Pikachu and you have your own Pokemon cards now? Packs of Pokemon cards. You're welcome.
It does
a wee Pikachu toy. It arrived. Let's eat it. Oh, that was nice. Alright, we're going outside now to see some cats. It's at night time. I doubt there's going to be any here, but hopefully there is.
So I have a phone. The cat can't see us because it's eating a feller.
Hello. Oh my god.
It's so cute.
Yeah.
See if I can zoom in on this.
Yep.
God, it's freaking out.
Aww. It took his head off.
Whoa. Look at the backflips, Adam. Oh, wow.
Hey. Haven't missed one yet. Ah, there we go.
Right, leaving fat cats.
Alright.
How am I?
Yeah.
How are you tonight?
Pink. Butterfly.
Oh my. What did you have, Daddy?
No.
Couple of beers.
A couple, well, how many is a couple?
How many is a couple? About four, maybe four, five.
They call it sangria.
Good night. Oh, gee, my head is shiny, oh my god.
Yeah, that's for all about the fucking
Alright.
So, on one of those funny notes, we're going to end off day 4 of Portugal. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed today's vlog. It was very exciting, especially the day at the pool. That was the best part of the day, I think. And getting Adam a little surprise from leaving on Wednesday, and today's Monday, Tuesday, I think, tomorrow is going to be the last day.
I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next one. Yeah.